There's this chump I always wanted to kill. And wouldn't you know it, the guy apparently went and kicked the bucket. But let me tell you, I don't feel even the slightest bit happy about it. He took one of my eyes. I'll bash his skull in. His organization can fight it, too. I'll wipe it off the face of the earth. I'll kill you so hard, nobody'll recognize the corpse. Rot in hell, Bison! For the longest time, it was all I could think about. To make that a reality, I used every dirty trick in the book. And then some. And yet... why am I so frickin' pissed off? I mean... for real! God damn it!
USA.
Nowhere to run.
Hope you're ready.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah. China.
Judy Han. Even without the existence of Shadow Lu, I see you can't help but find ways to get your hands dirty.
Like you're one to talk, Agent Chun-Li. Bison did it, and that's it? Daddy's avenged. Time to retire.
If revenge is all you were after, you have no reason to continue down your path of wickedness. In a way, you too are one of Bison's victims. You must atone for the crimes you've committed, but it's not too late for you to change your ways and...
Jeez, I forgot how good you were at putting me to sleep. I ain't atoning for squat. If you're expecting me to learn something, you're gonna have to lecture me way harder than that.
No!
crap! It suits you way better.
Judy wins!
You two are one of Bison's victims.
Man, I hate her so freaking much.